Now, Casey, Anthony's attorneys just finished arguing why a judge should keep you from seeing video of her latest deposition. It's the only confirmed video of Casey since her release from jail. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us live from the Orange County Courthouse. And, Bob, the judge delayed his decision.
Well, that's right, Jim. And Casey Anthony's attorneys argued that this videotape should be kept confidential, despite the fact that she apparently was wearing some sort of disguise back on October the 8th, and that she took the Fifth Amendment and essentially didn't answer any of the questions from Morgan & Morgan, the attorneys for Zenaida Gonzalez, during this 45-minute deposition period. Nonetheless, Anthony's attorneys today arguing that just by the release of this video, it could further inflame public opinion and damage her right to a fair trial for this defamation case that's still going on in civil court. Meanwhile, the attorney for Zenaida Gonzalez, John Morgan, implored Judge Lisa Munyon to, quote, let the sun shine in and not give Casey Anthony any special treatment.
The reason that she wants special treatment is because of money. The reason Mr. Baez wants special treatment for his client is because of money. If you look at the papers this week, he's in New York being wined and dined by Barbara Walters at some Italian restaurant that I dream about going to someday.
We didn't ask. Judge Munyon decided to go ahead and have the transcript of this deposition entered into the clerk's office. She went ahead and had that filed. However, it's filed under seal, so we can't take a look at that. Also, on this videotape issue, she's decided to take this issue under advisement, and she says she will issue a written ruling within the next 10 days. But for the time being, this means we don't get a look at this Casey Anthony video that was shot during a deposition earlier this month. Reporting live from the Orange County Courthouse, I'm Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.